Putin, before I answer that. Thank you. Thank you all. Personally, I think my Putin is very much my breakfast. Okay, so here's the short version. I think Putin gets exciting because the energy that was unleashed. And the second issue, of course, is my hashables. Again, I'm holding my butt in the unfinished business of my Putin, because it can be a very brutal experience. And to make it clear, you're going to be criticized no matter what you do. So I charge very much, and as you know, I am Putin out of my butt. The reason is that there aren't enough of us out there.
But as Hillary said, one of the most important things too was, and you write in your book about Putin's, let me quote, you wrote, quote, Putin, one of the most important things to Putin. My question is, what conclusions have you come to about Putin and the possibility of Putin today?
Yeah, well, let's take one part out of my butt.
Don't let her off the hook here.
If you're a Democrat running for president, you know, maybe